The Nizams have been going through a rough patch as they have suffered back-to-back defeats to Mumbai City FC and Kerala Blasters before heading into the clash against FC Goa on Wednesday. In the pre-match press conference, head coach Manuel Marquez says, "We have to make a comeback as soon as possible. We are working in this direction and let's see if we can get the victory against FC Goa tomorrow."
I think this is normal in football. Sometimes you are in a good situation after, I don't know, maybe the first five games we are unbeaten, and now there are two consecutive defeats. I think that we have to come back as soon as possible to win a game. We are working in this direction. Let's see if we can get the victory tomorrow against Goa. Igor Angulo is a very good player. If nothing happens, that of course I don't want. If he has not injuries, that I repeat, I hope that he can play all the season, of course. For me, he will be the top scorer in this league because he's the most clever forward in the league. He doesn't need too much clear chances to score. He's very clever in the box, with feints, with very good movements. He ran in the correct moment. In open play, he plays just in the line of offside, and he's a very, very good striker. He showed this level in another leagues, like in Poland, not too. He's a player that is very difficult to mark because he's the typical striker that he doesn't touch the ball during a lot of minutes, but the ball who touch maybe is the decisive goal. No, I think that he showed in the former games.